There you go, Fleming Kings. Last one from the 70s is Bobby Womack. Home is where the heart is.